I would say Simandar family is a blessing. They definitely support every student in every way possible. Hi everybody, this is Reshma and I'm very happy to share with all of you that I've recently completed all four parts of the USCPA examination. I work full-time in Deloitte and I must say that it's definitely doable to handle both work and studies at the same time. All we need is focus, dedication, attention and hard work. And yes, please make sure that you study at least for some time every day. Definitely we need a break once in a while, but consistency is key. It makes our preparation much easier. And I made sure that I covered the entire materials at least 4-5 times just for my comfort level, so that not even the smallest bit of information was missed out during any of my rounds of studies. So I would say cover the entire material even n number of times, just so that you're comfortable with everything that's available. Solving MCQs and simulations by yourself is a key. Please make sure that you look at the solutions so that you know why the other options are wrong. Definitely you must know why the correct answer is chosen, but it's also important to understand why the other options are wrong so that you can get your thought process in the right way. Solving at least 100 MCQs towards the end of your study period would also be helpful to keep a tab on the time taken for each question, which is also important when it comes to the CPA examination. Definitely try all the mock exams that are available, all three of them, and make sure you hit a decent score so that you get a complete feel of what you can expect when you go for the examination, how you can manage your 4 hours of time. I would say Simandar family is a blessing. They definitely support every student in every way possible. So if we can do it, definitely you can do it as well. All the very best to all the CPA aspirants. Thank you so much.